Hey guys, Andy here outside the prank house, and we are getting ready to prank a babysitter. It's a little special one this week because we got Jim and a rabbit that will actually help prank the babysitter. So how do you train rabbits to be on TV?
Well, you notice this little guy is really calm because we've got him used to being picked up, handled, used to all the noises, commotion, and lighting on set.
So there's all these kind of things to make sure that the rabbit doesn't get camera shy.
And it also needs its own special trailer, okay, so it's a rabbit trailer, and very unique special food conditions.
All right, very cool. And any other special tricks or skills that the rabbit has?
You should also be aware that rabbits exhibit coprophagy, so be aware of that because you don't want accidents to happen.
I'm actually gonna look up what that word means, and you be sure to tune in and catch this prank on Extreme Babysitting.